to $1 million to develop, and would probably take 1% of that.
But I will have more than enough time in on it. Really need your hat.
Gotta have a bag.
A little sweaty, but sorry.
It's okay, on sweat.
Streetcar.
Well, there's sweat, but you seem to...
Everybody else is on
Yeah.
and he gives them two little dingles. Tell them that everything's okay. And you remind him of his compulsory stops by giving him one flag on. And if there's an emergency, we clang it four times. And if he's okay to back up, we clang it three times. Try to give him about a span or 100 feet warning before a compulsory stop. He got it anyway.
Yeah. Yeah. Just tight on your cord and pull it out of the way.
You gotta give him a signal before he gets on.
Yeah,
I mean. He's sitting there in the train on the back, he's still completely stopped. You're going to have to re-signal and then it's clear after he passes. Okay, you can signal.
Oh.
Still clear back here.
He's far enough.
Thank you.
Big giggles.
Yeah.
And so when we come up to this compulsory stop here, I don't have to give her a signal.
No, you don't have to give her a signal.
That's her responsibility.
Great.
Right, now you know.
All right, thank you.
But I should acknowledge what
Once she makes the stop, then you have to tell her to go.
I would like to ask you some questions. Just three questions.
Okay.
There is a bit like...
Well, since we started reconstructing the car, putting it together, yes.
So how far, how are you happy with the project so far?
Oh, yes, delighted with it. Everything has come together just the way it was planned. The official grand opening will be the 1st of July, but we expect to be open to the public before that, as soon as we can get our insurance and our approval from the ministry.
What the community should do to help with this project? What would you like to ask from the community?
Well, just to get behind us and tell all our friends that we're here and come and write it up.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Yeah. He's the project manager.
You're one of the new drivers then?
Yeah, new motorman. Qualified, I think, it was 2 weeks ago. Then taking the test. Runs nice and smooth. Much smoother than a lot of the railway machinery I've operated. It's got that split second start. But it's a nice place to come down and play. This is where I've been playing for the last 2 years.
We should go get the picture.
Yeah, we know the picture.
President. And none of the other ones are on the board.
Ross Lake.
He's not on the board no more.